Here in nature's cathedral, a ray of hope to combat climate change that's only found by going up and up.
Jake, why come all the way up here to get your clones?
We access the top of these trees to get the best sun needles that we can for propagation.
That's where arborist Jake Millard begins his process of cloning these ancient trees.
It's close to 1,000 years old. It's pretty amazing.
Amazing when you consider the decimation this Northern California redwood forest has survived.
From this vantage point, the forest looks lush and dense, but it's not what it once was or what some say should be.
Pretty much all of it was harvested in the last century, in the 20th century, by humans for use in houses and other commercial uses.
But among the 5% left are what Jake's father David calls champion trees.
Every time I walk through an old-growth redwood forest, it never ceases to amaze me.
Like Dr. Seuss's Lorax, David speaks for these trees, touting their ability to absorb the gas, fueling climate change.
They are sucking up and whisking out of the atmosphere 10 times the CO2 of normal trees.
He takes the tree cuttings and clones them in this northern Michigan warehouse.
You are holding a 2,000-year-old redwood in your hand.
It doesn't look 2,000 years old.
That's because we set the clock back. You're holding a tree that started its life when Christ walked the earth.
He clones oaks.
Well, who wants to learn how to make another black willow?
Black willows, giant sequoias, and coast redwoods, and plants them around the globe, including here in San Francisco.
To reverse climate change. This tree could be really help the future for our grandchildren around the world. Isn't it a beautiful thing?
Spreading his gospel, sharing what he and Jake see.
Do you ever just take a moment and look around and appreciate what this is?
Yes, I do, and I'm very thankful and grateful.
For the practical and essential beauty of trees. Ann Thompson, NBC News, Klamath, California.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.